crazy. So, I can't get myself in the picture, but that's okay. And I don't think I can take video and store it, but that's okay.
I went for a ride on my bike 2 days ago, just 48 hours ago. It was wet, streets were wet, it was cold. It was like a light drizzle, I guess. 10 minutes into my ride, I got to this park and it started to snow. The snow got heavier and heavier, and I thought, oh, I gotta take a picture of this. This never happens here in Madrid. So all I had was my telephone. Didn't have my GoPro, didn't have my camera. The more pictures I took, the colder I got because I wasn't moving. And since it was a really wet snow, I was getting really wet. So today, 2 days later, I came back with my camera, with my GoPro, hoping to see some remnants of the great snowstorm. And there's not, as you can see, there's not much left. Bye.